Animation is an effective way to capture watchers' attention. It makes the appearance of any scene or object to be more exciting and more intentional. Also, the purpose of emphasizing is much more achievable. So, what is the most suitable app for you to create content with attractive animations? May I introduce to you ActivePresenter, a full-package software for any editor and creator. You might have been familiar with transitions and animations in PowerPoint, but when it comes to ActivePresenter, the functions are much clearer, more specialized, and easy to use with amazing interactivity. Let's dive deeper into some types of animations you can add to your video or presentation using ActivePresenter. If you are working on a presentation or a video created by merging many slides together, a slide transition is a must-have tip to make your project more lively. This type of scene animation helps you mark the changes in your content or chapters in a much more attractive way. From basic transitions like fade, wipe, push, uncover, to exciting ones like gallery, door, cube, switch, and more complex animations like conveyor, rotate, window, and so on. Just simply choose the transition you want, adjust the options if any, then effect duration and slide duration. Read the full written tutorial below for more information about how to master slide transitions in ActivePresenter. One of the commonly used object animations is the entrance and exit effect. When I make an image, a video, a shape, or a text appear and disappear interesting, here are various options for you. With the entrance effect, you can choose from the basic category to more subtle effects, moderate ones, and exciting animations. The same categories and effects are applied to the exit effect. It all depends on your user's purpose to choose the proper one for your video or your presentation. After choosing your wanted effect, decide the effect options, then start time and duration in the animations tab, or directly on the timeline pane. These effects help you animate objects that are already in a slide. It makes an object change its size, transparency, shake, or spin on its center. And unlike the show or hide effect, you can add as many emphasis effects as you want along the appearance of the object. Simply click the Add Animation in the Animation tab and choose the designed one. Double-click the yellow time bar and edit the settings as you want. Or do it directly on the timeline pane. Now your objects are much more lively. Finally, what if you do not want your objects to stand still, but to move in the slide along a predetermined path, like a line, a circle, a star, or your own drawn path? Don't worry, ActivePresenter can help you achieve that with the motion path options like lines, arcs, loops, etc. These effects will be added at the playhead position. So, go to the Add Animation option, then choose your design path. Then, edit it similarly as when you edit the emphasis effects. I have also placed a detailed written tutorial about all of the objects animations for you to refer to. Go to the description box now for more information. That's it! I have shown you how you can enliven your video or presentation by adding four types of animation. They are all useful and easy to apply with just a few clicks in ActivePresenter. So, download the app now. And in the meantime, you might want to know the answers for the frequently asked questions about ActivePresenter and how to add animation effects for the text. And now, goodbye and see you later.